Sculptra Aesthetic should be injected into the deep dermis and gives the appearance of an immediate correction of the defect. Massage is an important part of post-treatment care. Massage at the injection site will allow for a more even distribution of PLLA. Within days, the aqueous components of Sculptra Aesthetic are absorbed and natural swelling resolves, resulting in the temporary reappearance of the defect. But microparticles of PLLA, the main component of Sculptra Aesthetic, begin working within the deep dermis to replace lost collagen and reinforce skin structure. As microparticles of PLLA are absorbed, a collagen framework is provided to gradually restore volume. This results in the smoothing out of shallow to deep nasolabial fold contour deficiencies and other facial wrinkles in which the deep dermal grid pattern crosshatch injection technique is appropriate, and which can result in a more refined appearance that can last up to 2 years. In time, it is theorized that an increase in collagen deposition occurs, correcting structural deficiencies caused by collagen loss and fat atrophy.